now! Show me your full power! No beast is no threat to me! I want to see how strong you are!
You rely on such weaknesses. Do I terrify you that much?
You're better than I expected. I might have to take you on myself.
A petty assault like that won't fool me! Done swatting flies, are you? You can finish by eliminating my little brother.
You're completely outclassed, you know. Just lie down and die.
That was marvelous. Your fighting is most praiseworthy. Continue to perform such service as my right hand. I expect great things from you.
Oh, there you are. Well, it seems there's still a bit of a problem left over from that last change in history.
It would seem that Android 16 wasn't entirely defeated.
He's not supposed to be in that timeline at all. Someone activated him and then revived him.
It must be Toa. I'm sure 16 is going to be even stronger than before. Can you handle this for us?
Thanks. You're a huge help.
Phew. We actually made it back. We're in my era. No matter what, I have to bring peace here. What is 16 doing here? Something isn't right.
Destroy.
He's so strong.
He must have been.
Perfect form?
Funny you should ask, really. You might be interested to know that I have called 17 and 18.
Number 17 and 18? But that's impossible!
And also, how is it that you know my name? Oh, wait. I know. You went to the... That's the only explanation for it. I don't know so much about it. Target Trunks. So it would seem that this stranger is my ally. You know, to be honest, I didn't think there were any more androids left alive. Oh, did you bring your little friend along for the ride? Is he here in the past too? I'm warning. Interfere, and I'll exterminate you. Ah, Saiyan Survivor, huh? Now what age did you come from?
As long as you're here, humanity has no future. But your reign of terror ends today!
Shut up, amateur!
Listen up, androids! I will completely annihilate you!
Sure.